Okay, it is 6:15 in the morning, and we are heading for heading for Haiti. There's the rest of the crew back here. Hey, Claire. Claire. There's our crew. Blake. Yeah, Blake. Okay. Anyway, they're all back there. Yeah, they're all there. They're all there. We're heading to Haiti. We'll see how it works.
There are so many places to go in this world.
And there we go.
Maybe I don't remember
the name.
It's real similar to this.
Oh, you're talking about Vasi.
Yeah, it was similar to crossing like this.
Move!
Okay, so we're in La Pointe today, driving down the road. We were heading to, where are we going to first? Palouse, we're going to door, seeing a pastor friend, of the seminary, dropping off some books. You can see. See, that's very bumpy. And Vince is behind us. Wawa's behind us back there. Have a good day. Rough road.
Here he comes.
Yes, there's Jeffrey Spring. Run him over.
You're on the wrong side.
Speed bumps.
café da manhã?
Maju.
Well, I said we've done some.
This is an example of a roof made by Mason and his crew. Actually, it's volunteers. They had materials, and Mason's crew helped them, I guess, gave them materials to get it done, and they put on a new roof. And this is the roof people might have had prior to, and they've been able to do this for the community.